Hey, can we verify we've got good, ooh. So yeah, I know it's a little noisy here at the outset. Crike. Actually, I gotta... Well, let me verify I'm seeing this across here. For some reason, the on-screen controls in the Beam app on iPhone is not working. I'm gonna need that to see the chat. Tweets and Facebook notification. This is going to be a problem. All right, can we verify that we've got good commentary audio coming out onto the live stream? Can we verify that we've got good commentary audio coming out on the live stream? Alright, hey, hey, what's up, true believers? This is Agascle Stamus back with another episode of Rounding Off Infinity. Featuring my gaming diary, my video archiving project on the web, seeking to chronicle my life and times as a gamer, with live streams on Beam and, archive videos on YouTube. So thanks so much for joining in. This is a test session tonight, which is why I'm pushing past my bedtime. Main thing is that so I built a new gaming PC. Can I map options, controls, statics, I don't know what that means, swap, aim, and move, no, gamepad mapping, it just tells you what it is, it doesn't give you any option to configure it, so, I guess I'm just gonna have to deal. So this is a new weapon that I have. So, so I built a new, So he's not one shot, one kill. I do not have any. Stuff to buy stuff. So, the main reason I'm pushing it, past, my normal schedule, is, I built a new, I was trying to shoot. I was trying to lure him over here and shoot these air canisters, compressed air canisters. Alright, here we go. That did not work. Now, do I have. I don't have anything like ammo. How do I. So, how do I. No. Okay, that's why I switch weapons. So, my name is Agascle Stamus from Gearworks.com. And this is my channel, Rounding Off Infinity. Although you don't really have channels on Beam, but I still call it a channel because that's what it is on YouTube. Now. Can you do a... Is that her radiation level? So up until now, my secondary streaming rig has been a... CyberPower PC Fangbook 3, which was an old gaming laptop that I had, when I, built a secondary gaming desktop, to replace the CyberPower PC, I was gonna get rid of it. Oh, that's nice. Okay. What was that? I thought that would've been a health pack. Exit elevator. Alright, sorry, I thought I heard my dog whining. So, So my secondary streaming station has been that CyberPower PC Framework 3. It was on my list of things to upgrade this year. Can you destroy the barrels if you shoot them? Yes. Great. Backtrack. Oh, that actually gives you a directional arrow where you need to go. Oh, very cool. Pointing to the right. Can't move the camera in this game, so it just is what it is. My guess is I'm supposed to backtrack. Go back here down either a corridor I missed. Or if they're just... I don't know. So that had been my secondary streaming station, and I run two because what was my primary streaming machine... Which was an HP Slimline 410 desktop, would be on one side of the room, and then I would have to run these really long extension cables to other PC to other gaming hardware if I was gaming on that stuff. So, that laptop, plus the HP 410, which I'm still going to run today, these days, both of them had Intel Intel Core i7 processors that were fourth generation. But in particular on the Fangbook 3, I would often have problems with it over here, either streaming or sometimes even doing game captures. So, okay, so I'm not going to swap out my equipment. Fine, let me get a drink of coffee though, because I'm... And I apologize, but there's no way to mute this mic, so... And I was out in the yard, mowing. And, weed whacking, so my allergies, are in rare form tonight, so I apologize. For the bleed over, but like I said, or for the background noise and the sniffles and whatnot, but like I said, I forgot how to play while I was talking. Oh, weapon upgraded. Okay. Alright, I gotta do a better job. My head wrapped around this game. I really like this game. That's so weird. Sometimes the shoddy is like one kill, but then sometimes it's not, and that always mushes me up. So this week, I built, an upgrade for that workstation, and I'll be retiring the Fangbook 3, so, I built this new system, which I think you might be able to see in the camera, which is right back over there, the white bread box, and I have been benchmarking it, and, did a little gaming on it, played some of the Walking Dead, but then I needed to do a game capture test and a streaming test to see how well this thing worked, and to see if I if I was compute constrained on those other platforms, and that's why I always had problems keeping my stream stable. So like I said, so I built the new streaming system. I keep having a pause because I keep wanting to say I built a new gaming system, but it's not a new gaming system. So I built the new streaming rig, which is going to be where I do at least probably 50% or so of my streaming and video captures. Kentucky. Now this is the straight beat. Yeah. About to say it's about to be spam centrals if the shotgun does. If they're not constraining me by any ammo. That just really makes it almost like a gunplay survey action game. So I built this rig, and I've been testing it. I did a video game capture tonight that's up on my YouTube channel, where I played a little Beach Buggy Racing. But for the final test, I needed to run one capture on it before I consider the system set up and stable. So this is that now. Right now, I'm streaming at 6 megabits per second, which is the last time I tried to run this. The stream broke down, it did not maintain. So this is that. So hopefully that will not be the case this time. This new streaming rig is built around an Intel 7th generation Core i7-7700K. So it is a Kaby Lake processor. That rig also has 32 gigabytes of RAM. Has no GPU. I'm just using the integrated Intel HD 630. But tonight, what I'm playing on, that's not what I'm playing on right now. Tonight, what I'm playing on is the NVIDIA Shield Android TV Pro. Now, I have the earlier model, which I got last year, but other than the controller, there's no appreciable difference between them. Between, the model from 2015 or whatever, and the new ones that came out. This is one of the things that I don't do well with, is pathfinding my way out of here. Definitely get turned around. I do apologize for my commentary. I'm a little loopy. I'm trying to drink coffee and get up and over it. Of course, coffee actually makes my allergies worse. Gr- upgrade. So the newest version of Game Capture HD runs a timer on everything except when I'm live streaming. So. So tonight, let's run down the hardware really quick, like we do at the beginning of every episode of Rounding Off Infinity. So I'm doing a video capture tonight using the Elgato HD60. For a webcam, I'm using the Logitech C920 1080p webcam. For audio input this evening, what I have is I have my Behringer Xenix 302 USB hardware mixer, and I've actually got that cross-connected tonight, which I've been kicking myself all day for not realizing that that was even feasible, but, and the mixer is connected up to, to the streaming PC. I apologize. I think this cord is rubbing against the zipper on my jacket. I cannot. I mean, it's making noise in my ear, so I can only imagine it's bleeding over. Let's see if this will keep clear of the zipper. I think it does. Reaching for the R trigger instead of the shoulder buttons. Shotty got upgraded. Whoa! I should be projectile vomit. So, did I cover all the hardware? So I've got an audio feed coming into the hardware mixer via the back panel of the TV. It's got two RCA out ports, so I'm running an RCA cable for the left and right channel into the analog input on the hardware mixer. And then I have my Plantronics Rig Flex headset plugged into the hardware mixer in this upper right-hand corner. It's got a... It's got ports for a headset that has the Y cables for both mic and headphones. Now my so this pair of headphones did not come with that Y cable splitter. So a buddy of mine, or rather I picked up an extra Y splitter cable, and that's what I'm using. Even though, like I said, please don't listen to this and think that that Y splitter comes with the Plantronics Rig Flex, because it does not. Whoa! If I heard him before I came around the corner, I wouldn't have even been looking. Really wish there was some way to rotate the camera on this. So they just wanted me to get the log. So I think they're saying the elevator's this way and around the corner. You know what, I also have, not sure I had a sidearm too. No idea where I am. Isn't this where we just came from? So, and tonight I'm playing on the, if I didn't already mention, I think I did, I'm playing on the NVIDIA Shield Android TV Pro. Eight more minutes at least. So far, it looks like the stream is holding up, so this might be a successful test of the new streaming PC. Yeah, I've never been able to bump Game Capture HD up to 6 megabits per second, so and stream at 1080p. So it should hopefully come out looking just fine. Also stop being stubborn and just use the map. There we go. Yeah, but the thing, how do you get that menu? I don't know how to get back to the map where. Is it just marking where I've been? I don't know. So, just go down here and just take a right. Clearly not where I'm supposed to be. Okay, forward, left, right, and then left. Forward, left. Right. Does that make sense? I don't understand how I keep heading away from the elevator. If that's the elevator symbol. Thank you. Alright, so I need to go back. That makes no sense. This is straight ahead from where I am and then I left then, but... Oh, idiot. I figure I better get set for some major resistance. Come back through here if I'm going to the egress point, which should be right through here. So yeah, I'm pretty impressed with the machine. I'm wondering if this stays up and I'm able to stream at 1080p from now on. I wonder if streaming was actually capped by the processor and memory. Alright, I have about 2 more minutes to stream. I don't know what I would upgrade to. That's my problem. Get those compressor models to work. Compressor models to work the way I really want them to work. Okay. Finally figured out. I can't understand where these guys are on my radar. Did I get a twofer? Power available. How do I access that? Oh, wow. There's a lot of alien density between me and the end game there. So, let's try and go exploring a little more. That just tells me that that machine is there. Okay. With me. No good. Let's hang a left and a left. I don't know what these powers are. I don't see any way to access them and turn them on right now. So I guess I gotta go back this way. And the left. still like 3 powers. Alright folks, I think that is going to do it for me for this live stream. Thanks so much for anybody who happened to wander by and check out the gameplay of this fine game on the NVIDIA Shield Android TV Pro. And this initial kind of inauguration live stream test of my new streaming PC. So it looks like everything stayed up and went well, so it seems like, yeah, whatever my problems, you know, the various problems that I have had before, at least when it comes to the stream just keeping up, down this corridor. Fuck, I'm gonna go down faster than that. Whoa! Alright, so the end of the level is literally a street down here on my left. Oh! So certain I had automatic machine gun arm then. I fired once and was just holding onto the R bumper for a while, going, why does it shoot? Why doesn't it shoot? Ah! Does not mean. I don't know what I was saying. That's fine, I need to drop off anyway. So thanks so much for anybody who happened to wander by and check out the live stream, or anybody who comes by the actual channel. Once I've pulled this down off Beam and ported it over to YouTube and checks out the archive version. Again, I apologize for being so exhausted. I think I'm coming around very close on having been up for 24 hours. So thanks so much for joining in. My name has... I've been your host, Gastically Stamus from Gearworks.com, and this is... Running Off Infinity, my online video project chronicling my life and time as a gamer, just trying to kind of amass a large inventory of videos of all the different games I play, and hope to eventually achieve a wide degree of coverage so people can come here and see, I won't say almost everything, but quite a lot, and probably several titles that, oh boy. Oh, hey. Hey, K-Med. Hey, thanks for showing up. Sorry I'm dropping off, but it's really cool that you dropped by. I probably spared you me falling asleep and blabbering and gibberish, so hopefully I will be back online on my regular production schedule next week, and we'll be a little more coherent after some additional rest over the Easter weekend. So thanks so much, everybody, for joining in. Again, I guess please stay much from Gearworks.com. Please swing by Rounding Off Infinity on YouTube, and feel free to give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down, and if I have comments enabled, feel free to give me feedback, even if it's negative, to let me know what I can improve on or what you did like, and it would really help if you would also subscribe if you had time. So thanks again. That's going to be it for me for tonight. I am out of here.